In this tutorial, we will be discussing all about thermostats. You get three different thermostats. You get a quick therm thermostat, which is used on a quickhard geyser. You get a VKF7 thermostat and a VKF11 thermostat. The difference between the two thermostats, as you can see, this probe here is much longer than this probe there. This probe is used, the short one is used when you have an element at the side of the geyser, because on the side of the geyser, because this thermostat would never fit inside there. More discussed in the video tutorials. Important thing to know is a thermostat should never be set higher than 60 degrees. 60 degrees is the recommended temperature. Never set your thermostat to 70 degrees. I'm going to show you exactly on how to set this thermostat and regulate the temperature. So you're going to take a flat point screwdriver, once this is in your geyser, and you will see there's a yellow dial, and you will turn that anti-clockwise. That will decrease the heat. When you turn your thermostat, you hear a click. That means the thermostat switching off and on. And you will turn that in between the 50 and 70, which is 60 degrees. These thermostats are also similar on how to change the temperature. You will see there's a white dial there, and you'll see this thermostat is on 70 degrees right now. So you dial 170 degrees, you want to turn this thermostat on 60 degrees, and that will be suffice for the heat for your household. And that's how to set a thermostat and set the temperature. This is pretty easy stuff. We'll go into more detail when we do the tutorials on how to install the thermostat and how to test the thermostat and how to wire the thermostat. I will see you in the next module.